I've watched you carefully, and I've tried to learn some of the things that you do. One thing that I don't understand that you do that is a phenomenal success, every Christmas and several times a year, you go to the, is it the Brooklyn Fox now? Mm-hmm. Used to be the Paramount, as I recall. This man has the longest standing, unbreakable record of any human being I know for an in-person show, and you feature our kind of music. Are you going to do it again this year?
Yes. In fact, we're going back with a lot of English acts. We let up on English acts last Labor Day show, and our audience wants the combination, so we're bringing over Peter and Gordon. We start Christmas Day for 9 days at the Fox, and Peter and Gordon and the Fortunes and the Moody Blues, and from out here, Cannibal and the Headhunters, and we're bringing the OJs from out here, and the Spinners and the McCoys, the Vibrations and Lenny Welch and the Toys. We have quite a little show going.
The thing that is most amazing is he never, every year or every time he does this, he gets a few more thousand people, and it's a phenomenal record.
Oh, and a big thing, big thing in my career. I am in a dramatic series with a television personality by the name of Dick Clark in a show called Coronet Blue, and I think we're both kind of seedy characters in this, aren't we?
This is pretty bad. If it ever gets on the air, we're not sure whether it will be aired or not. You'll see the two of us working together, and I'm a rather distasteful character, and you're not too nice yourself.
No, I'm not, but I, at the end, try to make you look a little worse.
Murray, thank you so much.
Dick, I want to thank you so much for having me on your show. And
nice to have you here.
Be delighted.
Can I keep my comic book?
Yeah.
Murray the K. Thank you, Murray. Oh, he's a friend of Murray's and a friend of mine, a fellow who has just recently come to the fore again after many hits in a row. This is Mr. Lou Christie.
Listen to me, baby, you gotta understand. Every boy wants a girl he can trust to the very end. Baby, that's you, won't you wait? But till then, when I feel it's big to be kissed, I can't stop, no, I can't stop without lightning striking again.
I will drag mine. Believe it or not, you're in my heart all the time. All the girls are saying that you'll end up a fool. For the time being, baby, live by the rules. When I settle down, I want one baby on my mind. Forgive and forget, and I'll make up for all of time. If she's put together fine.
Lightning striking again. That, of course, was Lou Christie. Don't wait for the holidays for holiday fun. Here's an idea you can enjoy right now, and happiest of all, it's hot Dr. Pepper. Get
Guest time on American Bandstand. Once again, here's Dick.
Thank you, Charlie. Famous, you're as confused as I am. The fact that we should have guests at this point eases it now. It's because of a special type of program we have today. Some parts of the country are getting all of it. Some are getting the second half. Some are getting the front half, and it's a little confusing. So as a result, we've divided our guests, and we're delighted to have these people back visiting with us again. Great.